last time we were working on this building, we weren't really paying much attention, I guess. Yeah. So we should get rid of that. So yeah, the Fish Bish is a very cool restaurant, in my opinion. This needs to be changed, unless it's on the outside. And it's not, so it needs to be changed. 1, 2, 3. So this is actually going to be the roof, which is perfect. You know, it's like I designed it to work. Coincidence. I don't know where I was going with that. Let's grab this glowstone. Not there, there. There we go. There we go. And then we can cover up this with that. Toss that because we don't really want it. Toss that and that and that. We don't really want those. I think this is just going to kind of cover off this little chunk of this. For the roof of the kitchen, I'm not really 100% sure what we're going to use. Probably something that looks pretty decent. And also kind of works with the palette of the interior here. Like the red from the acacia and then the white. So the roof can be like darker maybe? Or it can be like, ooh, this might look good. Now, stay with me on this one. Stay with me on this one till you see. Hear me out, guys. Hear me out. I promise, I'm not insane. Here, like, because there's no one going to be up here, right? And I feel like that could look like, that looks like a cool ceiling design. I don't know. I think it looks cool. I would work out of a building with this ceiling design. I give it a 10 out of 10. Yeah. Okay. So we're going to quickly do this. Yeah. So I think next episode, we're going to be working on the theater over there, or we're going to finish up the first floor of the hospital and just get that over with, because, oh my god, we need to get that over with. Yep. Okay, so we just want to finish this up pretty quick. Let's look at how this looks. We can put in some glowstone if we like it, and I like it. I like it. I think it gives it a nice, like, look, you know? It's like here, it could be like that. That, yeah, I like it. I don't know. I think it looks good. Over here, it could be like 2, and then 2. Is that even? No, we don't want that so close. We want that maybe 4 blocks away. Do 3, 4, 5. Sonk is here. There we go. For those of you who don't know, that was French. Bonjour. Okay. So that looks fine. And I'm thinking I can go over, like, 1, 2, 3. Maybe 4 or 5. I don't know. But once this goes across, like it's doing, I feel confident that the outside of the building will kind of, like, come into play and be pretty awesome. Yeah. So. Wait, is that 5? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, so it's gonna be here. Break that, and then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Works for me. This goes around. And go all the way across, like that. Fantastic, my friends. Okay, so we just want to get this going across, like so. Okay, so that's 1, and it's 5 across, right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, so this is the layer that's going to have the lights right next to the wall. Okay. We can work with that, I guess. It's going to go all the way across. And so are these 3. So we're going to quickly do that. And it'll be fantastic. Yeah. Okay. Just getting a quick little peek at the time that we have left for this episode. We have a fair amount of time. We have a fair amount. I would say that we at least have enough time to do something amazing. That would be... Oh, wow. Nailed it. Okay, so that's going to go across. 1, 2, 4, 5. 1, 2. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And then 1. There we go. What the heck did I do? Oh, I miscounted. And I miscounted over here as well. What is that right here? Cool. Okay, guys. So that's the roof of this thing done. So that means the interior of this building is completely complete. Completely complete. Is this a square? It's not. It's not a square. I mean, this needs to be out. What, like one or two more blocks? One. Now it's a square. Yep. And then over here, I'm gonna like, I don't know what we're gonna do with this roof. This is probably gonna be a riz, or above it though, like a little risen part. So this will go like this. Like the rest of the roof will be pretty flat right around here. We can put some air vents or whatever. I don't know. We can make it out of like this. So let's quickly fill this in with this just to see how it looks. And that should be pretty good for this. And then we can start on finishing the last layer of walls for this building. Okay. And once we finish this episode, we can probably start a new project somewhere else in the city, because there's not really a whole lot out. Maybe we'll work on the parking garage or one of these parking garages over there. Probably one on the hospital. Although I kind of want the hospital to be semi-done before I work on that, so that way I can like have it as like an attachment to it. And that one's just going to be its own parking garage. You know? Yeah. Okay. So I'm going to get some... I'm feeling pretty slow. So I'm going to get some of the very nice 2-minute lingering potion of swiftness. And this is going to go like this. Okay. I think there's like a version of the lingering potion of swiftness too. That's like 12 seconds. Like what? That's not really lingering now, is it? I don't know what they were thinking. Over here I'll probably put like some railing or something. I don't really have a plan for that yet. Okay. This might actually be good if we, like, built this up, although I don't really know if that's such a good idea, thinking about it. This needs to go one out more and then across a little bit. Yeah, if this goes across, that'll, like, connect nicely here, which will give, like, a nice frame for the rest of this. And then we can also use it to, like, fill this in nicely. Okay. That is a pretty good plan, if I ever have heard one myself. We're actually going to, like, probably just work on these so that we can, like, put the stuff down, actually, instead of just, like, having to, like... Because right now there's, like, a gap here. I'd like to just be able to place it down, you know? So let's just kind of quickly fill this in. We can put like a railing or something over here. Not really 100% sure what. But it'll be fantastic. It'll be tremendous. To quote Donald Trump. Yeah. Okay. This is going pretty good. This is going pretty fantastic. And by fantastic, I mean fantastic. Okay, once we finish this roof, we'll almost certainly finish up the walls, and then that'll be the episode. So yeah, that sounds like a plan to me. I don't know if it sounds like a plan to you, but we finished up the roof. Fantastic. We'll probably come back and like put appliances or whatever up there. Maybe, maybe not. I kind of like that it's just flat. I kind of like that. Okay, so what we want to do is use some of these. That's what I'm thinking. It's like right here could be like a good use, and then like curve around. But then you're thinking, but wait, I thought you said we can't have people see that thing. And I'd say you're right, which is why they won't. Wink. So let's grab out sand. Where's sand? Donde esta? Here we go. Here we go. Boom. Sand. The world's most sandy thing. The one thing that makes Darth Vader the angriest person in the universe. Yep. I went there. Did you go there? No, you didn't. Because I went there first. Wahaha. Oh, come on, just break. Why aren't you breaking? Oh, it's magic sand. Wait, wait, can I stand in it? Oh my goodness. It's so cool. Well, this could be super useful. This could have applications, you know? We'll break that, and we'll fix it, and then we'll fix it. Let me see. Wait, how's that work? Does it work from there? Oh my gosh, it does. That's fantastic. That is my favorite thing. My new favorite thing. Okay, let's get those fences, jungle fences back out. That is a new thing that I did not know was a thing, but is a thing, apparently. Okay, and then this will go across like that, and it'll look super fancy. Okay, and then we can finish across this. Let's actually find like where our good potion is. That would be this one. Second page, second row, far right. Yes, that sounds about right. And then we're going to be done here. So, guys, we have completed yet another building. The Fishbish building. The Fishbish restaurant. And it is fantastic. I'm actually going to do something that I was not planning on doing because it looks, I need to look better from the front. Crossed like that. Does that look good? Yeah, I think that looks good. There we go, guys. The Fishbish. The Fishbish restaurant building. Okay. I think this building looks pretty good. I like it. I kind of like it. I think it looks good, and I cannot wait for this building to have a nice future on the city. I'm just gonna connect there because it should. I also kind of want this to go up one more. And this can go up another, I guess. There we go. There we go. And I'm gonna connect down here. I really like the green outline. There we go, guys. The Fishbish restaurant is complete. So thank you guys so much for watching. This is James Plays.